humpback whales are a migratory species here on the East Coast. They come here to feed throughout the summer months. The Mid-Atlantic States is their Mid-Atlantic feeding grounds. Again, they're here eating 2,000 pounds of bunker every day. They'll stay with us throughout the fall.